Alright guys, Count Stank is back at you again today, and if you haven't seen my video yet from last night, uploaded this morning, same day as this video, a video called Horse Friday Fail, and go back and watch it if you have not seen it, but it was definitely a failure last night. So many people across the United States, don't know about overseas, but definitely throughout the United States, Hasbro definitely has a new nickname thanks to Overlord. If you haven't watched his channel, check him out. He calls him Hasblow. He has called Hasbro Hasblow for a long time because they blow. And they, Force Friday, the midnight deal, pretty much, even this morning, Hasblow, they blew it. So basically, most stores got enough toys to stock their shelves. And there were even stores that didn't even get enough to fill in holes. They were missing a lot of product. There were a lot of whole empty spots when they opened up. So last night, go back and watch it. Those of you watched it, thanks for watching. But today, I got my revenge. I got my revenge on this damn day. I wasn't gonna do it. I was gonna wait until next week, Tuesday, Wednesday maybe, and then go back to Target, Walmart, I don't know, Toys R Us, just to get the couple figures I wanted. So last night, you know, you guys know I got, well, I think I talked about it, but I got the Vader, the Dagobah Luke, and the Jedi Luke, and I also did pick up, again, right behind me, the Captain Phasma and the new Stormtrooper, the 3¾-inch, only 5 points of articulation. I definitely wanted the classic figures, just because I've been calling them flashback figures. That's what I call them. That's not what Hasbro calls them, but I picked them up because there's so much talk about how they're gonna have flashback scenes in the new movie. I thought maybe that's why they made them. Maybe, if not, that's okay. That's why I wanted to pick them up. But really all I wanted was the 6-inch Kylo Ren and Stormtrooper. And of course last night, it was impossible. They got just enough stock shelves, and by the time we got there, you know, it was gone. Anyway, this morning got my revenge, stopped off at Target, because they didn't do Force Friday last night. My Target didn't. So I had a guy, and I guess husband and wife in front of me, and then in front of them, these two guys, young guys. And then shortly after I showed up, a few more people showed up, and we kind of lined up. And the manager came out from the Target, and he said, okay, you guys are here for Star Wars, he knows, great, you know, he says, well, you know, there's no limit, we're not going to limit anybody, because, you know, you guys know, Toys R Us limited for each item, 3 of each item, and they said, you can get whatever you want, so, finally, they let us in, he's, please don't run, they kind of walk with us, and that cool, we all stayed together in our line, we went in, and the guy's telling us, you know, everything's in the far back corner, I'm thinking, well, you got to have stuff in the toy aisle. Kind of weird. So we went by, and there's an opening to the middle of the toy aisle. I don't want to try to go into too detail on my Target, but I could see the Star Wars aisle, and those guys weren't going that way. I'm like, why would I don't know, you know, why would I go over to the corner where all the seasonal stuff is? And I know the manager said that's where they put Star Wars stuff, but you have it right there. So I went down, booked it, and no 6-inch figures. But, you know, it was pretty full. They did have holes, though, so definitely Target didn't get everything. They had lots of holes. So, kept on walking. I caught back up with them again in my same spot, right behind the same dude. It was kind of funny. Or the couple. And as soon as we get to the corner, these people in front of me, you know, they're just like this. Oh, my God, you know. And I guess, you know, because I had been last night, I had already seen all this anymore. I was on a madman mission now to get my damn 6-inch figures. These guys were just inundated, like, holy shit. You know, and I wasn't doing that, like, oh my God, you know, oh my God. I was trying to find those damn 6-inch figures. And in front of us, in the middle of the aisle, was this cardboard cutout that had shit on the front of it. And I just went right around, and there it was. Just the spot, about yay big, a foot. And I think had 8 figures, I want to say 8 figures of the 6-inch figures. Knelt down, went right to it, put my little basket under it, and foam, 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 Kylo Ren was in front, 2 Kylo Rens, 1 Stormtrooper, bam, and then there was the Finn and, I forgot the chick's name. Sorry, I forgot her name. And then there was 1 more Kylo Ren, boom, knocked it in, and just, it was just a couple of the other guys, the 2 main characters. That was it. And the people there saw me do it, they were like, oh! Sorry. So, I was very happy. I got up, kept walking around, and they were pissed. The lady that was in front of me with her husband, she was pissed. And I don't care. You know, I didn't do anything wrong, but she was pissed because I just hoarded it, and that's what I do. And, you know, when you go to these things, that's how it works. Damn it, when you guys know that. So anyway, so I went back to the other aisle, the main aisle, looked around, I was back and forth, kind of trying to absorb now what did they put out, trying to look at these toys, because no one really went to my Target. There was only maybe about 15 people that showed up, and but that's enough to take, because all the good stuff that they had, because like we said, you know, stores didn't, they got just enough to stock the shelves. So, but she was pissed, and I came across them back and forth, and you know, she's always looking at me, looking at my cart, and they only had one Stormtrooper, by the way. And I know the manager, eventually I went back, and there's a few more things that I needed, regular things, you know, for myself, for home. And eventually I went back, and she was talking with the manager, pissed, you know, and basically said that this is all they have. So, hello. She said they'll get more, put out more when they unload the next truck, whenever that is. So, but she was really pissed. But the two guys in front of me, they had loaded up with a bunch of stuff, and I looked at their cart and I could see they didn't get any of the 6-inch figures. But they had, you know, the Funko Pops and a bunch of other crap. But I know they were definitely, I knew they were bummed that they didn't get a Kylo Ren, because my ass took them all. So anyway, back and forth a few more, you know, did my thing around, and then I came across those two guys again. You know, they were first in line, but again, it doesn't matter how these things work. But I had three of them, and I stopped them, and I said, hey, did you guys get any 6-inch figures? And the guy said no, because that lady and her husband, they, what was left, they took them. That was it. So I'm not looking for charity, you guys, to applaud me. I'm just telling my story today. But I gave that dude and his friend one Kylo Ren, because I'm keeping one of the other ones. I'm one for myself and one I'm giving away. But I gave him one, and he was super stoked. That was cool. So I did my duty for today, you know. So anyway, that's my revenge on Force Friday. And super, you know, happy. And I got the figures that I wanted, you know, for now, you know. Possibly might be getting the new Star Wars hot toy, Kylo Ren. It's pre-order right now, so I'm debating. Maybe. Probably do payments on that. But real quick, you guys want to check out what I got. This is my haul. Oops, sorry. So here is the infamous Stormtrooper. I guess he comes one per case. I don't know. And then my two Kylo Rens. And last night I got the Stormtrooper. Not going to open these. And Captain Phasma. So I probably will get the Phasma when it comes in 6-inch. And then the classic Star Wars Vader and Dagobah Luke. And I got the Fett. And also got Luke Skywalker. Now, one thing I was talking about with my buddy Matt Amy, with the 3¾-inch figures, are these little toys they come with, accessories. It's like, when the hell did Dagobah Luke, what is that? You know, it's like so many other toys that are made for the little kids. And the guys, I know you're going to say, toys are made for kids. I got it. But for collectors, when did they, you know, why do they put these cheesy toys inside of it? It just, you got these awesome cards, the art is awesome, and then they put these crappy toys with it. You know, it cheapens it, makes it just like, you know, it's for like a 3-year-old. But anyway, that's that. But that's what I got. That's my haul. Super, super happy. And I definitely got my revenge on Force Friday. It did not run me over. You know, went to sleep, got up, and took my wrath when it wasn't looking. Anyway, why don't we just take a real quick look at, you know, the video I did the other day. I was just kind of showing off all the different, a quick look at how many Star Wars figures that Kenner made. What figures were missing that so many people have put out in comments of what was not there. So what was not there, the reason why those figures are not there is because there's figures that from the vintage series of Kenner that I have elsewhere inside my toy room of insanity. So the ones that were missing, let's go down it. There was your classic Luke Skywalker was not up there. There he is, because he's down here in this display. And also Princess Leia was not there. Okay. So if I miss one, guys, let me know. But I think pretty much I'm going to show you all the ones that were not up on this wall. Okay? So the Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, Power Droid, Max Rebo Band, all of them, and the Gamorrean Guard. Okay? And if you want, you can also say him. But he's going to kind of hard to hang on the wall. But the reason why they're not in plastic is just because I want Max Rebo Band to be displayed. I don't have a bubble for him to be in, and I don't have one large enough, fat enough to fit this guy. And then I want Luke and Leia in this classic set. And you guys have seen, hopefully, the review that I did on that set. But anyway, that's it, guys. I guess happy Force Friday. I'm happy about it now, I guess. It's quite fascinating. Today was quite cool. You know, I really pissed somebody off. But, you know, hey, you know, it's what it is. First come, first serve. And I could have just taken everything off that shelf. But I didn't. I got what I wanted. And I actually was kind enough to give the dudes in front one Kylo Ren. So, there you go. All right, guys, thanks a lot, and, you know, happy hunting, you know, for the next whatever amount of days this week or whenever, you know, on your episode 7 figures, you know, you never know. Go to Target, go to Walmart, go to Toys R Us, go all the stores, you know, you never know. You might even find stuff like at your grocery store sometimes. They have that stuff, so I've gotten lucky here and there in the past. So, all right, guys, thanks very much. Have a great day.